It's always difficult to speak about a family member. So basically, I have something written on paper because I don't want to miss anything. Dr. Srinivasa holds in fact like a patriarch of the microbiology family. He was always stern but very sensitive. For us PGs, he has always been approachable, ever willing to clear our doubts, however stupid and silly they must have been. Thank you, sir, for being such a guiding mentor and teacher for all these years. They say teaching is a supreme act. Sir, you have always been our true superstar. A good teacher is worth a million books. You are one such, and we will surely miss you, sir. Thank you once again. Before I end, one last message is from Dr. Asha. Dr. Asha Matthew is a last postgraduate student. She has sent a message to sir. Respected sir, I convey my best wishes to you and your family. I extend my heartfelt thanks and gratitude who helped me throughout my PG career, especially bringing out the thesis successfully. May God bless you and your family. You will be always in my prayers. All the best wishes for your future plans, sir. Good teachers are the reason why ordinary students dream to be extraordinary. Wish you a happy retirement. That's from Dr. Asha Matthew. Thank you.